quite successfully. Your last show was a big hit, and then you left, and you know, you're quite popular on the television circuit. When was that transition point in your career when you decided that no more TV and you want to do a film? As you said, that script was excellent. So a cliched question to ask, that will you go back to TV again after the film?
I actually would like to clear a few things.
Yes, please.
See, I don't think there is a progression or a transition from one medium to another. It's the same art form on different mediums. So it's not, we need to stop defining it or calling it a progression or a transition. You just either acting on television or you're acting in plays or you're acting in films. Your art remains the same. So saying that, it's not that I'm going to do television very soon or be on television very soon, but there are a few things that have come up that you could see me in the future.
Is there any contract with the producer? Like, you will be doing more films with them?
I have a 3-film contract with Kumarji. So, I'm doing 3 films. Well, lucky me.
Thank you.
Vibhasha, I have a question for you. You know, every time we think here, to your left, every time we think, you know, it's time to hear the wedding bells.
And you don't hear it.
Yeah, and you say you leave on time. So, is it that Vibhasha is commitment phobic?
Don't put new terms on me, no. I'm a very committed girl. When in a relationship, I'm totally there. You all know that. So let's not discuss these kind of things, please. Have some respect. Thank you.
What about Karan?
Yeah, what about me?
You know, I mean...
No, I don't know. Tell me what you mean.
Do you believe in this marriage?
Do I believe in the institution of marriage? I'm having a difficult time seeing it, but yes, I do. I do. I believe in it.
Are you having problems being committed because, you know, in the past we've seen getting linked up to others, you know, while being,
I'll go back to whatever I wanted to say on the topic. I've said on Twitter last night, if you could please respect me and stick to that. Thank you.
Okay, so since we...
Dushanji, this is your 3rd horror film on your right. And you seem to be very confident also.
I have cried in one scene on set while shooting. He's made me cry. Yeah, so he can scare people. In the scene, it was so scary that I actually burst out crying. He didn't know. He thought I was acting. But I actually freaked out. Or actually, मुझे रोता देख के वो डर गया.
मैं डर गया. मैं उठा ही नहीं था. मैं कहीं और डर गया. Because I was worried. So I was next. थोड़ी मुश्किल पड़ी.